Grady, what up?
Yeah.
It's to his own dismay to stay awake for the end. Burden's place where misplaced again, and he ain't take up his end.
Yeah.
The world needs saving, but then nothing could save him from the burn of the razor blade shaving his chin. Cause they don't like the nappy beard at the job, and you feel weird type vibes and products from the white gods he might got. Razor bumps to go along with his beat burgundy hoodie and his dingy ass Nike socks, but fuck it, nigga, why not? Cops got his visions on red beams like he's Cyclops. Can't tell how many I won like a Cyclops. Visions of my future son looking at me like Cyclops. Spending our whole life on civil rights, but where the fight stopped, I told him, I don't know, and that's why you ain't born. I'm trying to track the means by which evil will take its form, and not a red man with horns, but pragmatic hating, you know. False accusations, a job application. You could play sports, but it's tough because you gotta get your education, and they force feed a degree in communications like, why they wire me up? My little brother got the same skills, they won't hire him up. He was tried for supplying that stuff and was made a slave until his time was up. And then he saw lightning strike at his cuff. The poison ivy in an ivy is duff, but likely a bluff from a nigga. But on the mic he was tough. And I'm not having babies unless Jennifer Hudson likes me enough. I hope she don't mind that my Nike's a scuff. Life's rough.